Gemini, Gemini, BK to BC to BC, 5,000 pieces. Of the Antichrist, the scarlet woman uses sex and blood sacrifice. All of the apocalypse gave birth to golem, using fear and Masonic mind control of control. The Pentagon sits in the shape of a pentagram, a five-pointed star to summon the evil Elohim. Invoke the spirits are on the list, out of child. In the fallen demon angel, Raziel, whosoever's the caucus, this shall be the eagle. They prey upon the mentally dead and dismembered people. Lack of money is the roots to all evil. When the towers of Babel hit the ground, man, that was the preview. Hate the Muslims was the plan they used to deceive you. They cut us off from the root of our God and live in peaceful. They persecuted, prosecuted, they slaughtered all the prophets. They get your bloody hands out of the poor man's pocket. The same one who seduced the righteous into the fire. The one who orchestrated the betrayal of the Messiah. You kindled your own flames, ain't no escaping the hellfire. The blood should be avenged from Abel to Zechariah. I don't believe in lying, hit the towers. And why the fuck they ain't finding yet with all this power? I don't believe that the Muslims killed Malcolm. Devils knew we had the answer like Huey, they feared the outcome.
I don't believe it was Osama or Islamic killers. Bush crashed the planes into his own Masonic pillars. I don't believe the paparazzi killed Princess Di, determined to reach our youth and teach the truth. Ever since they took the towers down with the help of demolition charges set by evil men who devil worship in lodges. Samyaza has returned to chill in a human body, assisting the government, orchestrating the Illuminati. Full circle, another dark, painful cycle with more force than Metatron and the Archangel Michael. The apocalypse of God is like a magical pill. Wake up, the horse is once more on Capitol Hill. Modern day Romans claim their worship of Nimrod is a rumor. Statue of Liberty made to reflect the ancient goddess of Sumer. Knights Templars who built their new Jerusalem in Scotland. Albert Pike, Scottish Rite, Luciferian doctrine. Skull and Bones, Freemasons, and the Bilderbergs. Sold Saddam, the chemical weapons that killed the Kurds. CIA, Knights of Malta, and the Jesuit generals. My programmers are MK Ultra and molesters of genitals.
I don't believe in lying hit the towers. And why the fuck they ain't finding yet with all this power? I don't believe that the Muslims killed Malcolm. Devils knew we had the answer like Huey, they feared the outcome.
I don't believe it was Osama or Islamic killers. Bush crashed the planes into his own Masonic pillars. I don't believe the paparazzi killed Princess Di, determined to reach our youth and teach the truth ever since this lie.
I don't believe in none of that shit. Your facts of your facts. I don't believe in none of that shit. Your facts of your facts. I don't believe. I don't believe in none of that shit. Your facts of your facts. I don't believe in none of that shit. Your facts of your facts of your facts of your facts of.